Well, home energy labeling is something that is coming to Oak Bay and Salt Spring Island. Home sellers are being invited to take part in a six-month pilot program that will disclose their home's energy efficiency rating on the MLS listing service. And the province says these time-of-sale energy labelings will help buyers and sellers to improve the efficiency of their homes.
This fan is part of a system that helps energy advisors determine a home's energy rating.
The fan basically depressurizes the house. In other words, it actually sucks the air out of the house and creates a negative pressure compared to the outside.
And that negative pressure can reveal some surprising information about your home's energy efficiency. Sue and Dave Stevens purchased this Oak Bay home in November and recently had it tested by City Green Solutions.
Some of the paybacks are a little longer term. If the higher energy efficiency you go for in a house, the longer the payback.
As part of a six-month pilot project, the Vancouver Island Real Estate Board is inviting homeowners in Oak Bay and on Salt Spring Island to take part in a home energy rating assessment. The normal cost is $300, but participants will receive rebates from BC Hydro and the provincial government, totaling $225. The assessment results will be posted on the MLS listing service.
What it may end up doing is making properties that have a energy rating, possibly even a higher one, become more saleable, not necessarily more valuable.
Sometimes people aren't aware of the amount of energy they use and the ways that they lose energy.
Most leaks in houses come from some pretty obvious places like the chimney or the garage door, but energy efficiency tests reveal some less likely sources.
The drafts were coming out in small part out of simple little things like the wall plugs.
It gives them lots of satisfaction to walk around the house and to fix all these problem areas, these leakages. And when I come back to do the follow-up visit, that's always the first thing that homeowners usually talk about. They tell me how they installed foam gaskets behind their plates and things like that.
The energy rating assessment takes into account windows, doors, insulation, heating, and air leakage, and calculates how the home uses energy. The Vancouver Island Real Estate Board says it hopes the results of the pilot project will help the provincial government as it considers initiatives to encourage energy conservation. In Oak Bay, Eric Thompson, A News.